When observing for aimbot, you should look for two signs. First, that the player's head moves around sporadically and in such a way that is inhuman. Second, that the player targets both teammates and enemies. These clips show clear examples of these signs. However, in a real environment, it won't always be this obvious.